about your course onto your class page, go to your class page. Click the plus in the top right-hand corner. Click the Learning tab. Choose Course Outline. Click Select Source. Navigate your way to your course. Your units will then appear. Click Use This Folder. You now need to choose which units you would like to import. Select a date for the work to become visible to students, and select a date that you would like the unit to end. Then click Import.